Hi, I'm Johannes of newgadgets.de, and this is the HP Pre 3 that was just introduced a couple of days ago. As you can see, it's running WebOS, and it's a slider phone, but a little bit bigger than the HP Veer. We have a nice keyboard over here. Let's have a quick look around the device. We have the volume buttons over here, headset port, power on, lock, the camera, and the USB charger. And let's have a look at WebOS. So here's a home button. We have, here's the camera app. Let's close it down. As you can see, these are all the open apps. So it's there's multitasking, of course. Here's the Gmail inbox. It's running really great because there's a Qualcomm Snapdragon inside. So let's open up one message. Facebook message, as you can see. And here are some apps. Memos, Google Maps, videos, photos, etc. So this was the HP Pre 3. Yeah, the Qualcomm booth. Hey, sir.